strictly for me. We both could have died.